The CDC and the Indiana State Department of Health still recommend that any unvaccinated person wear a mask while indoors. And this includes children over the age of 2. It really does provide them the optimal protection in addition to social distancing to prevent COVID-19 infection.